Today's photo is from the 1960s and shows a sign constructed by then-athletic director Frank Howard warning of wayward baseballs from practice. During this era, Clemson played their baseball games on Riggs Field, and I believe this sign is posted on the backside of Riggs, where Heisman Street resides today.